Hello, my name is Leah.
And I am Eli.
And we would like to show you around our junior school here at Robert Gordon's College.
Our school is fun and exciting, with lots of opportunities to learn and discover together with our friends. From the moment we arrive, there's so much to experience, from the breakfast club before school, lunchtime co-curricular clubs, and after-school activities.
My favourite is tennis, but there are so many more, such as athletics, netball, cricket, and even skiing.
And I like choir and hockey.
The junior school classrooms are bright and colourful for us to learn in.
Our class teachers and classroom assistants help us with our reading, creative writing, and maths. They are always really helpful and encourage us to do our very best.
Every week, we visit our specialist teachers, where we learn art, drama, French, music, PE, and science. And we've been doing this since primary one.
In music, we have brilliant teachers. We have lots of fun singing different styles of music, playing different instruments, creating our own music, and performing to others. We can learn individual instruments from primary three upwards.
In the junior science room, there is lots of interesting equipment for us to experiment with. And from primary seven, we learn science and computing in the Wood Foundation Centre for Science and Technology, where the seniors learn biology, chemistry, physics, computing science, and technology.
We are lucky to have our very own library located in the junior school, where there is a great selection of fiction and non-fiction books to choose from nursery to primary seven.
Our librarian, Mrs. Lloyd Wiggins, is here to help us choose books, and always has plenty of suggestions for us to choose from. One of the most important parts of our school is the Thomas Mackey Dining Hall, where we have lunch every day with our friends. We can choose to have a school lunch, which is cooked here at the school, or we can have a packed lunch, which we take from home.
At break and lunch, our playground supervisors are there to support us. They are caring and friendly, and are always there to help us. Welcome to Countess Wells, which is home of RGC Sport, and where all our outdoor sports activities take place. Every week, we take a short drive by bus from School Hill for game sessions, where we have the option to choose from a variety of co-curricular sports.
At Countess Wells, there is lots of space for us to enjoy hockey, netball, rugby, cricket, tennis, and athletics, to name a few. All the pitches are amazing. There are grass, water-based, and sand-dressed pitches, which change between summer and winter sports.
We also have indoor space at Countess Wells, under the grandstand, where we can learn to play cricket, netball, and other sports. There is a 400-metre grass running track, two long jump pits, and various throwing spaces for athletics. This changes to rugby pitches during the autumn and winter season.
From primary six, we can choose to represent the school in sport, where we can play schools across the country. Our qualified coaches have lots of experience and encourage us to be the best we can be and try new things. Some of our coaches have even played for their country. Thank you so much for joining us today.
We hope you have enjoyed seeing our school and that you can come and visit us soon.